And the 7th annual Rods and Wheels Cruise-In kicks off tomorrow. Participants will show off their best rides as they compete for a number of awards. Vehicles from all eras, including pre-1940s, will be there. It costs $20 to register a vehicle, but parking and admission for spectators is free. There will also be food trucks and live music. It all begins Saturday morning at 8 near the Kingston Pavilion at Ditto Landing.